Greetings and welcome back. We're doing some along of the Chosen, a data tip mission again. I guess we're running so much intel, that's kind of understandable that we get this all the time. Also, we have very few regions. So, let's murder those aliens that are trying to stop us from doing intel. Two shinobis in concealment. I think we want to find out very quickly if something is here, because if nothing is there, then we have that room for those guys to move to. So why don't we just dash up here? And by dash, I mean blue move.
Here comes trouble.
And we find four enemies over there. Okay. All right, let's actually also check in this direction. Eerily quiet again. Did I mention I still haven't found out why there's no music playing when no enemies are active? Okay, that's a nasty group. Double mech. Trooper and Scout. Alright, and that would actually be enough to activate them. I wonder if I want to just do something like... Can I go up there with you? Yeah, so you could trigger them. So why don't we bring Ellie in here? Ah, because that activates already. Alright, that wasn't quite what I had in mind, but okay, it's gonna work. I think, somehow. So, which flank do we want? Fairly certain if you come here and pop open that door. Hello there, Mr. Sentry. First blood, very nice. Okay, the sergeant has a few more hit points than I'm super comfortable with. And that guardian is kind of far away here. But we could do something like run and gun here and stun gun him. Do with the sergeant then? Is that the time where we just then go in and slice him? It's not gonna be enough for a kill. Okay, let's see if no spawner can get over here, get some damage in. Mark weapons, kind of nice. Kind of want to kill that guy. I also kind of want to have the rocket against these guys there. But you know what? we can get the kill here, then we can keep the concealment, and we might even, oh, we can't really do anything else, but we can do some scouting. Okay, let's just try to get that. Ah, never mind.
Damn, damn, damn.
So, that's good. Okay. I also think we should go for that. Who's your buddy? Okay, your buddy is over here.
Süße Träume.
Okay, so we had one group down here, right? I hope then the last group is either here, like one group here. That's 8 enemies, so we're missing 2 to 4 more enemies. They could be back here-ish. I hope they're more in this direction so that I can really use this side here now. And almost... almost aggressively go out here. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do exactly that. Let's see if we can take care of the drone in some other way, because, you know, having that whiplash available for the mech might be a little bit more profitable.
Secure that position.
Good throw grenade. Is that it? 3 rebels? Are you a rebel? No. I mean, everything is on alert anyway. I might as well use a grenade here.
Bombard them from there, Delta.
Okay, I'm gonna keep the whiplash and just gonna take a regular shot and totally get the kill. Okay, so far so good. Get you up there, get you up. Ooh, that's a hecky tower. I like Hickey Towers. Small LR cache or PCS ship? Yeah, probably gonna pick one of those up. Talk about picking something up, how about you pick up this kill?
Nice one! It's down!
hair trigger, okay. Alright, and how about you pick up some line of sight on that group?
I'm on it, Commander.
Oh, great, now I have less line of sight than I had before. You do not have a teamwork buddy here.
Affirmative.
Okay, let's get you in here. That's fine.
Moving to designated position.
It's killing time.
I think we're just gonna wait here, sit in high cover, see if something comes from the other side.
Affirmative, covering now.
Can grapple here. That's a really good spot up there. Okay, let's just wait here for now, though. Oh, I could have just taken shots. Not great shots, but shots. Shots, shots, shots. Let's go here. Steady from there. That's all good. And let's take some high ground overwatch from here. This is all closed from that side, okay. I don't want to jump down there, though. Yeah, let's come down here. Get you closer to that group. And you clearly need less equipment on future missions, or like a mobility PCS or something. Why don't we bring you in here?
Got it. Moving.
Probably the same approach for you. Well, or we just group up here and you have two shots next turn. Sounds good. Not in range. Okay. Well, how about this range though? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's the range I'm talking about. Although, honestly, if we have a good snipe and we have some excellent snipes, maybe we're better off sniping. Like, as long as we keep the mechs as targets, I think the rocket is the better approach. Let's bring you over here.
Scanning a beat.
Get an overwatch up and throw the rocket down the street.
Firing rocket.
I think that's a dead trooper, and probably also a dead mech. Great job. The other mech just stays there, is like shocked by the sudden death of his companion.
On my way.
Let's shock him a little bit more. Actually, no. you only see the mech. Okay, no, that's fine, that's fine. Yeah.
Damn it.
Oh, damn it, yeah. So, what do you mean with oh, damn it? And then, yeah, damn it. What can you do for us? Could stun that guy, although I also think we can probably just hit and run him. And you know what? Hit and run that. Oh, just Whiplash. Whiplash, pretty good range. But you know what? I don't think we need it. I know it's just a cooldown. And we can use it multiple times per mission, but like 4-turn cooldown, that's long enough to not come up again this mission. Okay. So far, so smooth. Okay, you need to come around this. All right, come around this side.
Got the goods.
You've got the goods.
Roger that.
Okay, we're gonna keep overwatching here.
Change stance.
I think you're gonna pick up that next turn. Yeah. Very confident that the last group is in that direction there. Yep. Okay, I saw a Viper, I saw a Sectoid, I saw a little silhouette of a man.
I'm on it, Commander. Looking for.
Grab that.
Zielpaket sichergestellt.
Orders confirmed.
Get you over there. I think we can just keep overwatching for now. Drone, Sectoid, Sectoid, Viper.
I'll be right there. Come and take your medicine!
Time to motor.
It is clear.
Overwatch!
I'm on it. Overwatch, overwatch.
Sniper mode. Very accurate. Very deadly.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
Reload.
Non-evade detection. Do I need you up front to help out here, or do I start hacking? I think I'm just gonna go for the hack.
Infiltriere system.
Need some extra alloys, or you know, trigger the map or not. It doesn't matter. That really doesn't matter.
Hier erreiche ich nichts. Rock and roll.
Okay.
Is that a hit? No, no.
I do not believe this.
We got the drone. And we got the reinforcements. And we've got a nice shot on a fuel tank here. Sure, why not? It's like shooting gallery here. Who do I even want to take on? Okay, let's talk to our snaky friend here. A good hit.
Whatever you say. Impressed yet? Need a resupply.
Oh, you've been scouting so far only. How about you grab a kill on that guy? For ridiculous amounts of damage. Laser sight, nice. And then the last one.
We need to stick together. I got it.
Cool.
Who's the man?
You're the man. All right, reinforcements.
Overwatch, aye aye. Let's do this. Come get some.
At least walk on the high ground. Get some overshots from up here, and I think Ellie can come a little bit more to the center. That should be murder. Depending on where they drop in, of course.
Take defensive stance.
I feel like they chose a very poor spot for them. Double mech again, though.
Haben es mit Admin zu tun.
They're trying to flank us. Ah, that's actually a lot of shots for a simple gunner. Shotgun snipe from downtown, though. Alright, and the only survivor, once again, the mech that just didn't move. Yeah. God, Whiplash is good.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, that's as flawless as it can get, right? I guess the only downside of Whiplash is, as far as I know, it doesn't scale. Maybe.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further attacks by criminal elements such as the one that occurred today. The elders have total faith in our ability to overcome any and all threats to our peace.
Maybe it should scale. Like, Sure, you can one-shot a mech early game, but against the 100 hit point sector pod, it's just not doing anything. Precision shot, absolutely. Tricky one over here, though. Oh, wait, I should not have. Well, maybe Democrat Ground picking that up was good, but it's good that I didn't pick up anything else because I also want some pistol skills here with him. Definitely Lightning Hands. Oof, Fanfire, Quick Draw. It's so expensive. I don't think Shadow Strike is gonna pay off much. Bladestorm, like while we're not building into sword skills, Bladestorm has the advantage you can do something like park next to a priest that's going into stasis or. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just get some extra free damage in. And just defensive Bladestorm if like combatives tanking something. Or like have you super tanky, low profile, somewhere on the high ground, lone wolf. It's a lot of defense. Nah, torn. Really torn, I think. Let's go for Bladestorm. Okay, we still have this decision to make if we wanna. If we wanna do some bond training, and I think now I want to do that, yes. Okay, and then keep scanning. This is still that anti-dark event, which we can over-infiltrate like hell if we want to. Jets back. Smash and grab would be ready to launch, but I would also say let's go aim for an extremely light over here. New specialist, new assault, new officer training complete.
New supplies coming in.
Oh.
We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our.
Yeah, let me get right on that. So this is a very interesting rank. So there's currently a bug in the game with Gemma where the commander always forgets to use it and you never get any effect from it. So we're probably gonna go trial by fire with everybody. And I hope they fix that by release. Vulnerable, very light. Very light. How's this going? Am I not getting notification on recruitment or am I just missing that? Also, shouldn't we throw someone in here? Let's throw any in here. And I should totally also have someone in here. I think we will get our very first Templar.
My people understand the value of our cooperation, Commander. The Elders see us as nothing more than raw materials for their design. we will take back our power and turn it against them. I greet you as an ally facing the shared
Bonds of Warhunter. I think this means Bonds grow faster, right? Taif resource around.
We channel this energy aided by technology of our own design to pursue justice for those who have fallen victim to the elders and their servants. We continue to progress in our campaign against the elders, and now we gain new abilities as a result.
Our understanding of the elders' vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Ooh, hello there. Okay, we don't have a tech sergeant. Getting some abilities, nice. Getting an extra engineer might be nice. Because we're already running into issues where we couldn't build stuff because we didn't have enough engineers. Like, we'll soon have everything excavated, etc., but, yeah, can never have too many engineers. Now, let's talk about those resistance orders. Shred more, one more than you normally do. That's actually really good. That's a fantastic resistance order. Free power. I mean, at the moment we're in a situation where we basically have those resistance order slots and no good orders to put in. That's a easy one to put in there. Downside is really we cannot negate the ambush, and even negating the wound would cost us 25 intel, and I'm not seeing me ever pressing that button for 25 intel. And that's also my concern with this mission right now here, 25 intel to negate the ambush. So I'm thinking we're just gonna go for the recruiting of an engineer. So we also don't have any rank requirements. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, small risk of being wounded, but that's pretty much every mission out there, right? If I'm not mistaken, we just picked up two brand new people. So yeah, Andy gets some extra dodge. And they also have 9.9 compatibility. So yeah, sure, let's send our new squaddies in there.
We will begin the covert action immediately, Commander.
And we gotta well, first of all, you coming in and Adept, which is that rank there. You're gifted. Bladestorm is a guaranteed pick, but only at Master. Reaper is a guaranteed pick, so you no longer have to hope you get reroll the right skills in your XCOM row. Also, deep focus, supreme focus. Yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to it. I'm gonna pick up Fortress here on Adept rank. Like stuns, I think Pillar was changed to be a free action. Yeah. Still costs focus though. I like the idea of just creating high cover out of thin air. You know, when you're like one tile away from flanking an enemy, pop some cover in there, suddenly you're peeking around the cover and you're getting the flank. Probably has some really nice uses. But for now, yeah, let's just pick up Fortress, survivability. You do have good health though, 9 health, starting health. I don't think A matters yet. There was some discussion of making Templar attacks not be automatic hits, and having them related actually to the aim stat. Thankfully, nothing happened there yet. Yeah, we have announced another promotion to handle for Rai. How are you doing? You're doing probably lightning reflexes. Alright, back to the world map we go. That's still on. Both still on very light. Continue scanning just a little bit. Okay, 130. Very light but vulnerable. 23 hours until we must launch it. Extremely light vulnerable. Alright, so this one's gonna be next. Hack the workstation over in West Africa. Extremely light with a full group of 6 people. That shouldn't be too wild. Okay, we have 2 squaddies here, so. But I'm fairly confident we can do that. We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.